The bottom line is this is cruel. A 55-year-old female. I have been denied multiple times for disability and my GA payments were cut off in August. I am concerned about becoming homeless because my disability makes it impossible for me to work. I need general assistance to pay for transportation, soap, and other household necessities. I'm worried about surviving this winter without GA. I was relying on general assistance to help pay for my heating bills, a winter coat, and general survival. A 59-year-old female. I have traumatic brain injury and was denied disability the first time I applied. I received general assistance and used it to pay for my transportation, cell phone bill, and water bill. Since losing GA, my water and phone have been shut off because I can't pay my bills. $60 was not a lot of money twice a month, but it was more than I have now. And a 61-year-old male. I received GA prior to its elimination in 2002 due to a substance use disorder, and I was incarcerated and wanted to reapply when I was re-entering society. I am nervous about becoming homeless without GA, and I don't know how to buy food. I don't know how I'll buy food, soap, or pay rent. I've been denied multiple times for disability, and I'm worried that by eliminating GA, the government is abandoning us.